called in a prescription earlier today? Jennings. Yes. No, I don't have insurance. We did, but... What about generic? That is generic. Okay. Can you hold this for me? Okay. Okay, yes, thank you. Okay, bye.
Here. You know my wife wouldn't like it. She's crazy. Loco.
Crazy loco.
Unpredictable.
Really?
She doesn't brush her teeth enough. She's got this dead tooth that kind of stinks sometimes, but I love her.
Off limits.
But I like your boobies.
You want a glass of wine? You want to try a new batch?
No, I want your boobies.
That's nice.
I'm horny.
How about you loosen up first with a glass of wine?
Oh, nice. I like very much.
Here you go, monkey boy.
Is this stuff any good?
Yeah, I think so. Kind of earthy?
It's kind of muddy.
You know, you could be a little bit more supportive. We're still working on it.
I'm sorry. You're right. How about I pour you a real glass of wine? And I rub your shoulders, massage your feet, make you a gourmet sandwich.
You're gonna do all that.
Can I just make you a sandwich?
Mm-hmm. I thought so.
So what is this?
I don't know. I was hoping you might know what it is.
What do you mean?
It was by the front door when I got home today.
Did it say it was from?
No, there's nothing on it. Do you think it's some sort of Chinese New Year's tradition? Like one of those weird Asian thingies?
Weird Asian thingies?
You know what I mean.
Oh, do I? I don't know. I mean, it could be anything. It is Halloween and all. It could be something these kids do around here.
That's true.
Hold on, I'm sorry.
I wonder how many kids will stop by. I mean, that is why we moved here, right? To start a family?
Yes. Yes. Start a family.
Who's the message from?
I was hoping it was from Cinderblock, but it's not.
Well, it'd be cool if you got a job with them. To be that close to home.
Never. They're the enemy. They're evil.
Aww. You mean you wouldn't take a job if they offered it to you?
Oh, I'd totally take a job if they offered to me, but that's not the point. They're evil because they won't get back to me. It just makes them bastards.
Okay, that makes sense. So, what do you want to do with this thing?
Throw it at them. You know what we could do with this thing? Here,